The show that I have now at Ceres, it's called Rapport. My name is Pauline Chernikov. I'm a visual artist. I remember when I was in kindergarten, PS 88, I had a teacher, Mrs. Sussman. The feeling of taking that paint at the age of 5 and putting it on the paper, on the easel, it was self-realization that I knew what I wanted to do. I don't think I've created the masterpiece yet. I think I'll recognize it. What makes a masterpiece, in a way, you know, you can look at it and it's as fresh as the day it was made. You know, you dry brush sometimes. I use the paint with the brush. When I do all that swirling, it kind of feels like composing, as in music. And I love using the palette knife. To put paint on a palette knife and put it on a canvas to give it layers, it's an expression of that strong emotion, that maybe defiance. All my pieces have a backstory. What I think that I want to do and what it ends up being, very different. What I've been doing recently is putting color in large shapes on my canvas, and then all of a sudden it starts evolving. You search for that masterpiece. And you keep working, and you keep working, and you keep working. And I don't know if you ever achieve, but the goal is, at least for my goal, to create something so magnificent, and you keep working towards it.